In the hockey world, the IceHogs re-signed Michael Krutil for this upcoming season. The 19-year-old from the Czech Republic skated in 21 games with the IceHogs last season. He was taken in the fourth round by the Blackhawks in the 2020 NHL draft. Head coach Derek King said he's happy to have Krutil back with the team, saying he's made great strides and is excited to see the next stage of his development.